The traditional culture is always treasured. The concept of the ABU Robocon 2018's theme and rules is based on an interesting folk game called shuttlecock throwing. The game consists of an open field with a 15-meter bamboo trunk planted in the middle. A bamboo ring is hung on top of the bamboo stick. The ring is covered in yellow and pink papers. Yellow color represents the moon, while pink represents the sun. The heart and soul of this game is the shuttlecock. The shuttlecock is an object made of cotton balls or filled with rice husks, symbolizing prosperity and happiness. The shuttlecock is hung by a string sewn to the center of the shuttlecock. It is decorated with colorful cotton representing the colors of rainbow. When playing, the player holds the end of the string to swing it clockwise various times before throwing and aims for the center of the ring. If the shuttlecock makes it through the ring, the player wins. The flying shuttlecock depicts a flying dragon, iconic of human power and the universe. That's why the shuttlecock throwing festival opening is commenced with a ceremony to pray for deities of the land and sky. After the first shuttlecock hits the target, it will be opened. The husks inside it are shared among the people as the wish for a prosperous year. Nobody knows when the game started. Today, it is not only a folk game for both men and women, where they can meet and find their other halves, but also a sport for players to show their skills. In this spirit, teams of ABU Robocon 2018 are expected to design formidable robots and charismatic shuttlecocks throwing their colors. Now, let's celebrate the spirit of shuttlecock throwing in the ABU Robocon 2018.
Each game will last for 3 minutes, featuring two teams, red and blue. Each team is allowed to deploy two robots. The pitch is comprised of a starting zone, loading zone, throwing zone, manual robot area and automatic robot area. Moreover, the shuttlecock, ring, golden ring, and golden cup are located across the pitch. Now let's get started. The manual robot is only allowed to deliver the shuttlecock to the automatic robot, whose task is to shoot. 1 point. If the shuttlecock successfully hits the target in TZ1, the team earns 10 points. And in TZ2, 15 points. The automatic robot is only allowed to move to TZ3 after successfully hitting targets in TZ1 and TZ2 in order to throw golden shuttlecock. Every time robot throws shuttlecock through the golden ring, it will earn 30 points. The first team to get the shuttlecock through the golden ring and into the golden cup will finish the game with a knockout victory. This is called the Flying Dragon. Let's get cracking and build some robots. All the best to your teams and see you soon in ABU 2018 Ninh Binh, Vietnam.